Oh, how does it feel to be a celebrity in San Antonio? I really don't know that I am yet. We haven't won any games yet, Rowdy, but I think of Tim Duncan when I think of celebrities. I think we're starting to be a celebrity-type program. It feels great to be in San Antonio and be recognized, and we have great people here. And we're undefeated, so we have a lot of friends of the program. Lady Gaga or George Strait? Boy, that's a tough one. I think I went to the George Strait concert. He's my neighbor in San Antonio, so I have to go with George Strait. Although, Lady Gaga, she's got quite a following. '96, '97, '98, '99, 100. Well, what types of conditioning will we do for our new recruits at UTSA? We're not in very good condition right now, Rowdy, because we didn't have a great summer program. But the thing we're doing now is we've got a new strength coach, and we're doing a lot of running. Makes you tired just to think about it. Makes me tired just to talk about it. Oh, who would play me in a movie? You know what? That's going to be a tough call there. I've seen Denzel Washington do a great job in a football movie. I think probably would be Robert Duvall, and probably the best candidate would probably be Justin Bieber. He'd be a great football coach at UTSA. What's it like to win a national title? I think winning a national title is a lot like Rowdy, a roadrunner being able to escape the coyote.
Meep, meep.
Oh, can I finish it? UTSA. Orange Field, no.
Rowdy.